Many business people from the Middle East eyed opportunities in the Chinese market at the Maritime Silk Road Expo, which concluded on Monday in China's Fuzhou. The expo attracted exhibitors from more than 80 countries and regions. A Yemeni exhibitor said he brought Yemen's specialties to the expo to promote Yemeni culture in China. An Iranian businessman has been working in China since graduation from a Chinese university.
I've been working in China since graduation from a Chinese university.